writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from high.